and son. Two? He's from. I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Can I write in the chat something? No. I have a question. He has a normal connection. No poo connection for Opponent. Okay. Opponent is thinking right now. Okay. Let's think. And opponent's like make a move. I don't know because opponent is thinking. Knight c3, knight f6. Okay. Now opens two thinking. And he likes making check on d5 here. D5, am I right? No, bishop d3, wow. I think what opponents need to do a5, wow. Z. Bishop e7. Okay. Rook e1. e5, z, rook e5. Sacrifice my simple sacrifice the pawn. No. I was thinking for another move. For me, sacrifice the pawn is the best decision. Ah, no. If I sacrifice the pawn and I simple make a castle, he can do that. He can do that. And he can do that. No. Sorry, he doesn't like making this. d4 knight e2, e5 f4 bishop d6. Okay, let's do a d4. Okay. Knight a4. Wow, I think opponents need to do a knight e2 move. I think what opponents doesn't need to do a8s. Okay, e5. c3. Should castle. Maybe d takes e better than it is. Then what am I doing in the game? Let's do check. I think bishop e3, yeah? Yep. Queen d8, let's retreat over d8. Okay. Queen c2. Z. Let's do a queen c7. Okay. Bishop c4, plus like simple make a move. Okay, bishop b7 idea, like c5. Maybe another, I don't know. I think we're keeping this. Have the idea. Am I right? I think I know. No, I don't know the opponent's idea. I think opponent's idea make a move like bishop c5 or knight c5. Okay, let's do a c5. Maybe it's the best move, I don't know. Maybe it's a bad move, maybe it's good, I don't know. Yeah, of course, after the game I will go to the computer analysis and the computer will say it's good or bad. Okay, let's rook a8. Let's make a rook a8. Before, trap, wait a second. 97, 95, jump. Mm-hmm. 97, bishop c5, bishop f7 opens as a move. Okay. I didn't see that before. Yeah, I didn't see that before move. Okay. Okay, let's do an idea. Bishop b3 opens. Opens doesn't like simple. Doesn't like simple captures a pawn. Wow. If I play with the white side, he doesn't think and I'm simple playing a b takes c. Okay. Excellent. Wait, what I need to play right now? I don't know. No, it's bad. C1. No, wait, what do I need to play? Maybe this blunt? Yeah, I didn't see that before in bishop c4 and bishop b3 move. Queen c6. Yeah, let's do queen c6. Okay. B takes it. Opens like captures a pawn with a pawn. Opens like captures a pawn with a pawn. Okay. Chop chop. If rook d1, I think I need to do a rooks exchange because another move, I think it's done good for me. I think it doesn't good for me. Okay, no, queen c4, wow. I've been playing too strong, I think. I've been playing really strong. Oh. He has a normal connection. Yeah, that's a connection. Okay, knight c3. If I do that, let's think about opponent's life make a move. Knight d5. Opponent's playing really strong. Knight d5. Opponent's playing really, really, really strong. Knight d5 move. I didn't see the move. Wow. Capture with the queen, right? If yes, it's really strong player. I don't know why he has a don't too high rating. Because he's playing really great. Okay, that. Okay. C6. Let's do a rook gate. Opens now is thinking, and Rook doesn't like make a move either because opens two thinking. Queen e5, bishop f6. Let's try to do that. Yeah, let's try to do that. Let's try to do that. Yeah, really great sound. Let's try to do that. Let's try to do that. And one more. Let's try to do that. Okay, queen e5, if rook c8, simple queen e6, and my rook was hanging. Maybe bishop e2. Yeah, let's do a bishop e2. Let's do the bishop e2. Let's do this. Let's do this bishop e2 move. King h1, okay. Well, my rook continue was hanging. My rook really continue was hanging. My rook continue hanging. And if rook d3, queen e7, I think. Okay, let's do bishop e7. Oi. Oops. Rook c1, queen c6, rook c6, rook d1, bishop d1. Time resign for me. Time to resign for me. Yeah, really time to resign for me. Don't update this variation. Okay. Okay. Queen d6, rook e2, queen e1, bishop d1, rook d1, rook e1, no. Okay, let's do bishop d3. Okay. C7. Rook c8. He has a threat on bishop e2, rook d8, simple. I think I need to play that. Okay. Prince is thinking, and he make a queen f5. Wow, too strong player. Really too strong. Always hanging. Yeah, bad position for me. Really bad position for me. D3, wow, rook d3 right now? Really rook d3 right now? Okay, bishop f6. Rook d7, something like that. Let's do something like that. Okay. Wait. Oh, he has a Bishop G1 move. Oh, I didn't see that. Okay. What am I doing? Wait, let's see. Okay. Yeah, they lost, I think. And they lost the game Gear 7 and Sun 2. Good game, thank you. His name I don't know, and let's go to analysis of the game. Okay, yeah. E4, C5, Nf3, d6, d4, chop, Nd4, noise. Nc6, Nc3. Nf6, Nc6, Bxc, yeah, E5 was played many games, Bd3 on the second place, yeah, that, Rk1, d4, Nd4. E5, C3, and double key. Okay. Yeah, I think what Queen1 is main threat. If you do that, something. Simple Queen1 and mate. If you do that, two mate in one. I doesn't remember what he has a bishop. Yeah, Queen3. Bishop Queen3, too good. Queen3, simple mate. That simple to mate. Okay, wow, my dream playing too good, like opening 0-0-0. Wow, really, it's my dream playing too good. It's losing 95. I didn't see the move 95. And if that, maybe for wow. Yes, okay. No, yeah. So game Gear 7 and Sun 2 his run, I don't know. Yeah, oh, he lost timeout. Oh, he resigned? Wow, he sacrificed. Oh, Nc4 he sacrificed, wow. 4 months ago. Okay, yeah. And since this game, I think 0 in Negra, 0 mistakes, 0 blunders. Am I right? Yeah, in this game, 0 in Negra, 0 mistakes, 0 blunders. 7 evasion penalties, 4 Obrand. Am I right? Wait, in the evasion penalties. Yeah, it's my dream playing too good like Obrand. Anyone? Oh. Yep, and in this game, 0 in accuracy, 0 mistakes, 0 blunders. How many ways in the most opened? And wait, please faster. And 8 ways in the most opened, 6 in accuracy, 1 mistake, 0 blunders, 34 ways in the most opened. Yes, after c3, should castle in accuracy on c5. Yeah, it's good. That is slightly better for opened. Well, now it's win plus 2. Knight of 6 in Negus on Queen c7. Yeah, one extra pawn is fast. Its pawn is fast. Past, it's winner for opponent. If Bishop did simple knight before, if yeah, and Queen g6 in Negus on Bishop b7, Ruby 1, it's win for opponent. Simple if I retreat, simple Queen. Oh, and Bishop sun bow. Oh, wait. Ah, I cannot do another tactic. Yeah, yeah, because Ruby is simple and Z. Yeah, and that's it, so h5, yeah, here, excuse me, what, without many comments, because it is simple losing position for me, and simple realization part by your opponent. And queen c3, last in Negus on screen e5, and that, yeah, queen e1 in Negus on screen b3, computer saying, this losing. Here, I lost because of this give a checkmate, and I lost game, Gear 7, and Sun 2,